So, RuneScape Mobile is in early access in the mobile platform for some time now. Pretty ambitious move, but at the same time, it just sucks so bad, and here's why. I basically accidentally skipped the cutscene, so to whoever that wants to watch it, sorry. RuneScape Mobile basically is the same RuneScape you get to play on your PC. The idea behind this is making RuneScape portable so that you can play it anywhere on the go. It was a brilliant idea, but here comes the problem as well. They wanted to make it a cross-platform game while they refused to code the game from the ground. They basically just ported it directly from the PC. With few interaction change, the game should work flawlessly since the game mechanics is basically tap to interact. And no, it's not. The optimization, everything about it is just so bad. The frame drop and the device getting overheat is just unbearable. For your information, this clip was recorded on a Snapdragon 865, which can run Genshin Impact on a steady 50-ish frame. Struggle to handle freaking RuneScape. The game crash rate was notorious. I lost count how many times had it been, having booted out of a game and as I slowly logged back into it. All in all, the game is just same as the PC version. If you really wanted to pick this up, might as well just go with the PC version, as right now the mobile version is just not promising at all. Sorry if this clip here aren't enough for you guys to see how the game works, but I tried, honestly. I was crashing every 5 minutes or more. This is hard to work with. That's about it from me. Leave a like if you find this video helpful and subscribe if you are new here. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think of it. And I will see you guys in the next one.